Hey, Ronnie, but you know what, man? Now that I think of it, brother, that those injuries, man, especially Achilles, that's like one of the toughest injuries to come back from. And you had two of them?
I took both of them, man. I had to learn how to walk twice. I couldn't walk about 3 or 4 months before at a time. I had to relearn how to walk. My whole leg was jello. I had to build it all the way back up. And, you know, it's just I ain't have that burst. And I know, you know, Bowden used to, you know, scream at coach, you let coach get me in the game towards the end of the game. We beat the hell out of somebody. But, you know, he finally pulled me in there one time and told me the reason why I wasn't getting as many reps and carries is because, you know, Bo and them can go from point A to point B like that. It took me a whole another second to get there. And it was just because of my injury. So, you know, he didn't want to put me in a bad situation. But at the hell, I had the dog in me. I'm like, give me the ball. I don't care. It's 4 minutes left. Hell, just let me run the clock out. And I just
– my boy Ryan scored a touchdown on my birthday.
Yeah, I did.
That night was crazy.
It was a party after that.
They nailed your ass too, though. But you scored that touchdown. Yeah. Nailed your ass.
But Ronnie, that was one of the best scenes in college football, man. After everything you went through, man, you got that TD versus Ole Miss, and then basically it's like the whole stadium met you in that end zone after that. That was awesome.
Yeah, it was crazy hell. When I turned around, I didn't think everybody was gonna come. We should have got a flag, like Coach said. But I think they kind of knew the situation or what it was.
Hey,
I had did good previous that week before against Vanderbilt, and was kind of pissed off here, let me score on the 1 yard line. But you know how.
Hey, Ron, let me ask you this: when you scored that touchdown, did you slyly look down at your kid like, damn, they still intact? That's what's up.